Yes. And if you observe the class, how was it? Easy, right? Okay. Now we are going to do some activities. What is the first question? First activity. This is the first question. Draw parallel lines using edges of scale. Simple task. Okay. For that, we have to take the scale. All of you, take your scale. Put the scale on your notebook like this. Draw a line on the upper edge. Draw through the lower edge. Okay, the process is over and we got the parallel. Here we are giving the name as AB. Here we are giving the name as CD. Then we can write AB parallel CD. The first question is over. Okay, second activity. This is the second activity. Draw line PQ. Draw a parallel to it at 3 cm away from PQ. A model figure is also given in the question. Draw line PQ. First of all, you have to draw line PQ. So, using your scale and pencil, we can start with the PQ. Listen here. Put your scale on your notebook and draw a line PQ. RF is the new parallel line. Okay. So here, the angle is 90 degrees. Okay. Now, we have to mark two points here. Two points here. Okay. Here, we are going to draw two perpendicular lines. Two perpendicular lines. What is meant by perpendicular line? Perpendicular line means 90 degree line. Okay. So, 90 degree angle you can make simply by using your set square. Okay. Now, we are going to take a 90 degree perpendicular line here. Okay. What to do? Listen. I am putting the 90 degree angle of the set square like this. The lower edge of the set square, we can put like this. Okay. And you see here, if you are drawing here, you can reach to this point. Okay. Now you are marking here. You are marking a point here. Okay. Then by using your scale, you can draw this line so that this angle will be 90 degree. Okay. In the same way, you can put your set square on the next point. Okay. Then using your scale, you can join these two. And definitely, this angle will be 90 degree. And this angle is 90 degree. This angle is 90 degree. Means these two lines are parallel. Right? But you take 3 centimeter. 3 centimeter, 3 centimeter. Okay. Then join these two points. Join these two points. And you are getting another line. You can call it as RS. Then we can write PQ parallel RS. In this way, you can complete this figure. Simple task. Okay. Yes. Now we can move to the third activity. The question is, draw a rectangle. What is a rectangle? Chaturam. Draw a rectangle of length 8 cm and width 5 cm. A model figure is given. So we can start with this line, 8 cm. So put your scale on your notebook. And draw x centimeter. And here no name is given. Means you can name it by your own. Okay. I am giving KL here. KL. This is 8 centimeter. Now you have to complete this rectangle. What are the features of a rectangle?
ചതുരത്തിന്റെ പ്രത്യേകതകൾ എന്തൊക്കെയാണ്
സോ ദിസ് ഇസ് എ റെക്ടാംഗിൾ ആൻഡ് യു സീ ദിസ് റെക്ടാംഗിൾ സോ ഓൾ ദി ഫോർ ആംഗിൾസ് ആർ ഈക്വൽ ആൻഡ് ദേ ആർ 90 ഡിഗ്രി സോ പുട്ട് ഹിയർ സെറ്റ് സ്ക്വയർ ഓൺ എ പോയിന്റ് ഓൺ ദി ലാസ്റ്റ് പോയിന്റ് മാർക്ക് ഹിയർ ഓക്കെ മാർക്ക് ഹിയർ ഡ്രോ എ ലൈൻ Draw a line. This angle becomes 90 degree. Then you have to take here 90 degree. Mark a point here. Okay. Then use your scale so that here you are getting the same 90 degree. Then you see here this width or breadth is 5 centimeter. So you have to take 5 centimeter here. 5 centimeter. Take 5 cm here and here take 5 cm here. You are taking 5 cm each. Okay, you are getting 2 points and you join these 2 points. Join this, you can complete the figure. You can complete the figure. KL, M, N. Okay, this is 8 cm, this is 5 cm, this is also 5 cm. This will be 8 centimeter. And for a rectangle, this side are equal, and also these opposite sides are parallel. Okay, fourth activity. Draw a line AB. We can draw a line like this. This is line AB. Mark a point M above AB. Above the line, mark a point. So this is the point M. Mark a point M above AB. Draw a parallel to AB. Draw a parallel. We have to draw a parallel to this line AB through the point M. Through the M ilude kadannu poganam. M ilude kadannu pogum venam AB ki parallel aavanam. Okay. So draw a parallel. How we can draw? In the online class, the technique is given like this. You can take your set square and put the set square like this. Here it is. The edge is placed on this line and the other edge is on M, that is passing through M. Okay. Then put your scale on this edge. Put this scale on this edge. Remove the set square. Okay, remove the set square. That means here the angle becomes 90 degree. You see the set square angle. This angle will be 90 degree. So here the angle is 90 degree. Now we are putting the set square like this on this point. Okay, putting the set square. Another 90 degree we are making. Another 90 degree here. Okay. Then we are marking a point here. Removing both the instruments, we can join a line that is going through the point. You can name it as CD, means AB parallel CD. Okay, so this is the way you can complete this figure.